Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 23, Verse 18. And the two of them made an agreement before the Lord, and David went on living in Horesh, and Jonathan went back to his house.